trolls are attacking the great ancients with teeth machines! Oh, this is the most horrible feeling I have ever had in my brief existence so far! We must stop them from cutting any more down! Or discovering the eternal life source!
The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in!
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Get him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by
Majestic
the hour!
Majestic, hang tight. We're about to deal with our artillery drone.
Understood, Commander.
Commander, the Coveys were ready for us. Like they knew we were coming.
Don't be paranoid, Miller.
Dropping Crimson in the fire.
Dalton to Commander Palmer. Fireteam Kodiak is on station. Warthog's deployed.
Coveys hit Kodiak's Pelican! They're down!
Fall back, Murphy. Crimson will call when they need a ride home.
Power. All men crave it. Some fight for it tooth and nail. Never understanding the struggle to hold it only leads to it slipping through the fingers. Power always finds its way to me. And always, when it is most needed. Now, for example, Helgan is under assault by the ISA, an invasion which threatens our very existence. Well beyond this planet, and the warships massing above it, there are rumors of even more formidable